my name is Tanaya Nash. I will be explaining briefly about the Lodi Mercado Museum before we go in to be guided by a docent inside the museum. Lodi Mercado Jackson was born on May 25th, 1889. She was an activist and she was an organizer for the NAACP, and she worked alongside people like Martin Luther King, Thurgood Marshall, etc. And she was an activist and changed many things, and that helped with equity amongst African Americans and permitted them to go into some schools in Baltimore. What else to say? She valued faith, education, and family. That was one of her most prized things that she held close to her heart. And she also had health complications that you will find to learn inside the museum. And she had to get a surgery, which affected the muscles in her face, and it affected her speech and her facial expressions. And she usually took pictures on the other side where the damage was done. She said she would dedicate herself, and she prayed to the Lord that if her face remained and if her health pulled through, that she would dedicate herself to serving her people for the betterment of African Americans and to have integration and to be equal. Lodi Mae Carroll was an activist who helped her child get into that school. One of her daughters also married Clarence Mitchell Jr. And he was also an activist who did many things to promote equity amongst African Americans. Her child, or her daughter, is the director of the museum, and she coordinates most of the things that happen inside of it. Her mother wanted to have the museum dedicated to be her home to be a museum when she passed, so people can know what happened in the past. There's a lot of pictures and artifacts and stuff. Well, not artifacts really, but items in her home that was hers. When you go in there, is an orientation room in the back where her graduation dress and a picture was shown in the back with her holding, I believe, was either her diploma or her degree. When you walk in, I believe that was the banner for the NAACP. When people were lynched or hanged, they would put that banner outside, and I believe it was like a man was lynched yesterday or today, and they put that out there to raise awareness to the people who didn't know. I believe that's right.
The property located at 1320 is the address of Lodi Carroll Jackson. Lodi Carroll Jackson was a famous African American woman who talked about and was a part in the organization of the NAACP.
Thank you.